Morning, Marshal.
Morning, Doc.
So we're discharging you today. How are you feeling?
Anxious.
Anxiety?
Well, anxious to get home, anxious to get back into the world, nervous.
Nervous? Come on, Marshal, you're a big boy now. Sounding like a bit of a baby. You can do this. You found a sponsor yet?
Not yet, but I mean, when I get back...
Well, if you find one, you find one. If you don't, you don't.
Well, yeah, I mean, I gotta start going to meetings first and... Wait, what?
Well, I mean, you don't absolutely have to go to meetings. I mean, it's not like a requirement. If they fit into your schedule, I know you're a busy person.
Well, yeah, but I thought sobriety was the most important
thing. So what else are you thinking?
Well, I know I gotta start practicing the steps and, I mean, learn them and start being able to apply them.
The steps?
Yeah, the steps.
There's a lot of them, aren't there?
Well, 12, but...
Christ, I don't even know them all.
Really?
Anything else?
I mean, the only other question I have is, like, what do I do if I find myself in a situation where maybe somebody's drinking around me or something like that, and I get tempted to...
Take a drink.
What?
Take a drink, and, you know, take the edge off.
Take the edge off? Man, if I have a drink, I already know what that's gonna lead me to.
What, you mean these?
Man, what the fuck?
Marshal, what's the matter, darling?
Oh, no,
having some doubts,
no,
are we?
Come on,
Marshal,
man!
You can't leave me. You'll
you,
never
man.
Leave me. Marshal, we'll
no.
always be together, Marshal.
No.
Marshal!
No.
Marshal!
No.